Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Tenbatsu and I'm your host. What we're gonna do today is we're gonna play the Dragon Lesson event on Grand Mode. Since this is the Grand Mode, I want to make it more interesting by playing with different sets for each battle. So, without any further ado, let's get into it. What should I equip for the first battle? Maybe I'll go with bow set. And let's skip this one, selecting the equipment since it's gonna add a lot of time for the video. So let's just skip it and get straight to the battle. Here we are guys, Resistor. I accept the grand challenge. Let's get into it. Random rules every fight, only your skill and equipment round 1. Yeah. Wait, I didn't see what's the challenges. Did they mention it? I didn't have the chance. Man, I'm so dumb. I'm an idiot. Wait, how did she gain the shadow energy so fast? No. Madam, just relax. You're just trying too hard to beat me down, which is not possible for you at this level. Just relax. Take a nap. And then I can have an excuse to expel you from the Dragon School. Glad that I chose Naginata for this round because I don't have to spam in the later stages of the event, which are hard. Ooh, straight to the head, man, straight to the head. Okay, let's finish this. We're done for the first round. We have completed, performed 6 criticals. We claim the reward. And now it's time to change the gear. I'll be back. Let's skip it. Oh, you only had a glimpse of what did I select? Don't worry, I'll show you in 1, 2, 3. There you are. Oh man. Again, I forgot to see what the challenge is. That's really. Greedy curls combo. Combo 8. That's devastating, man. That's devastating. Come on, yeah, that's a good boy. Oh, the challenge is the bleeding effect. Come on, not a critical at this point. It's just a waste of combo. Yes, yes. Oh yes, fucking to the wall, boy. No, please. What the hell is that? He screwed me when he's at pinch of health. When he's just only a pinch of health. Oh man, that's really. Just one mistake and I'm screwed. Yeah, take that to the head. Come on, stop blocking. Fucking sneak moves already. Oh, critical. Oh, another critical. Oh, I'd hit. Oh, another critical. I'd hit. Yes. You're just done by my kicks. You're not even worthy of this sign. You dumb disciple. I'm gonna knock you out of your brains. And be ready. I'm gonna throw you off this cliff. After round 3. Seriously, the amount of damage he has done in the first round, that kind of damage is actually ridiculous for the second battle. And with bleeding effect, that's really a whoa. Fucking you right in the air. That's just a fantasy, man. Yes, I didn't gain any health. Whatever. Just, oh my god, no, please, no, 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 just one kick and you'll be done, no, 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 please, no, I don't have, yes, the Ultraman has saved me, guys, the Ultraman has saved me, I won this ridiculous fight. Can we throw this guy off the cliff? I really hate him. Oh, thank you, trophies. Now it's time to change the gear. See you again. I'll be back. What's the chief's ranger weapon, guys? It's Ops or Chakra? I'll go with Ops. Random rules every fight. Only a skill. Okay. I need to check what's the challenge. Opponent regenerates. That's great. Does he regenerate like normally or only when hits? He doesn't regenerate. Oh, okay. Maybe only when he hit me, he's gonna regenerate. That's great. What I really don't like about the Dynasty bots is that they make these low kicks sneaky low kicks. That's really frustrating, to be honest. What the hell? What the hell? That fucking Shionga bot. Wait, he didn't die yet? What the hell? Come on. Oh, thank god. He just beat me from 90% of health to 10% of health. That's the Dynasty bot for you. Be careful. Yes. We're not doing much damage with the shadow abilities. What's wrong? Maybe I should have gone for the mixed faction sets. Well, anyway. See now. I'm still more than 90% health. That's what you get, basket head. That's how it looked to me. Oh. I just went with the flow, guys. I just went with the flow. This is what I really hate about myself. I just forgot things. Okay, let's go. Let's beat this Dragon Mentor Block Mentor and Spam Mentor. Yeah, take that. Oh, we did the damn. The last minute, no. I really hate that fucking flow work. He just only does two things. Sneaky low leg move and that flow work and the typhoon. That's it. And always block. It's super fun. Like, I'm saying really super fun. Come on. I told you now. He just spams typhoon. And like I said, the low kicks. Typhoon. If you're gonna spam low kicks, then I too. Then I will. This is how it looks. This is how it feels like. Again. Well, I got him for 2 rounds. Let's make it quick for the 3rd round, guys. Let's make it quick. I think this video will gonna be a long one. Because I'm just trying not to spam only one move. And actually, not spamming with spamming moves also. So it's gonna take a bit of time. There you go. I can write the book for the book of SF3 bot. How it behaves and how it makes you feel rage. Oh, there you go. Yeah, I just ended the round with spank on his ass. Take that, Mentor. What are we gonna get? Oh, Wolverine. Thank you. We also finished few daily objectives. That's good. And it's time to change my dress. I'll be back. I want to go with this Ling armor set because, come on, you know, no event is better with. There's no event with the Ling set. I really made a right move unconsciously. This is so better. The Shadow Slayer is so better for invisible opponent. Like, I really don't know what weapon is even wielding. So that's really perfect. Move against the invisible one. Thank God I chose this one. Come on. Come on. Oh, he's over there. Come on, get near. Come closer. Yes, I got him. Now it's time to end this round. 2 and 3. It's combo 4 actually. Round 1 is done. It's time for round 2. Don't be afraid, guys. I won't be using any spam bull moves for Dragon Mentor. Okay. I think he is using Guando, that's why I'm just kind of thinking to make a move, because you know you can get wrecked with Guando since it has a very long range of attacks, so I just don't want to get screwed. No, see, that's what I told you. He just came over this side. Come on. Thank God. He just took off my health. When he's just only have a pinch of health. That's really great of Guando. So let's not forget to change the gear. I'll be back again. I don't know why I'm choosing the axes. Maybe I'm out of mind. I don't know. What is this guy's? Where is this guy's ranged weapon? I really have a bad feeling about this. Let's try. We have 3 chances now. Let's try. I hope I won't be losing. What is the challenge? Great. Axes against Nunchaku. I'm sure that Nunchaku, I told you, off of hell, like nothing. That ape rampage is really ridiculous move, man. That's ridiculous move. You just took off half of my health. Fuck it. I'm not even doing a damage to him. Ah, no. Fuck it. I told ya. Again, the low sneaky moves. Come on. I'm not really using of any shadow weapon, I mean ranged weapons. What an idiot. Oh, he can regenerate, or is that a perk he got? No, I think he regenerates with every hit. That's really great. I'm gonna lose. I'm sure I'm gonna lose. Come Maybe I have a little hope since I read my Ajibaris, I mean Shadowbaris. Yeah, do it, boy, do it. Now, yes, just do it. Yes, thank you, my lord, thank you. Oh my god. Oh, that was a close call, guys. That was a close call. Again, low sneaky moves. God damn it, I'm really sick of this man. Oh, just be careful. Just be careful, please. Yes. Yeah, make use of. No. Come on. They is being super fast. Yes. Come on. You can do it, man. You can do it. You have more than 70% of health. Fuck it. I jinxed myself. Please. Come on. No. I'm done. Why I have to move forward, man? Still 20 seconds left. Oh. I'm gonna change my gear. That's for sure. I'm gonna change my gear. Random rules every fight. Why don't you mention what's the challenge in that frame? Because it's so easy to read, rather than in the battlefield, on the battlefield. Just tell me, you guys thought that I'll be equipping some spamble move, right? No. I'm not a kid, man. I'm a man. I'm not a kid. I'm a man. I got a shot. Looks like I have no other choice but to rely on my leg skills. I don't have the pressing ability also. I mean pressing move. Come on. It's getting so boring. Still I have some hope. If it doesn't hit me and regenerate health. Still I got 40 seconds, so come on. I want to throw him down. Okay, be careful. You can still do it. Yeah. Oh yes. Come on. No. Stop moving and take my kick. Stop moving. Yeah, yes. Oh no. Take that to the face. Disciple. Is this the same guy that has gifted me in the second battle, I think? Is the same guy with different weapon? We should have just thrown him over the cliff, man. We should have just thrown him down. Oh, just took off of my health. The fuck? No, it's not gonna be that way. I'm gonna win this challenge. Again, the same move. The thing is that I have the same. I have problem with that because I tap the down button to avoid any ranged weapons. Just because I predict so something he will be throwing at me, and when he doesn't do it, and I just tap on the front button, and he just rolls forward. I think they need to make some changes to that future. They should be changing that. Ah, he didn't die? Ah, finally. Let's throw him down, guys. Let's throw him down. Or let's kill him. I don't really like that guy. Oh, we're gonna get Epic back. Wait, why? Do I have to do end the battle? Wait, I thought after defeating six battles we got. Oh, here we get why heralds? When did I choose heralds? Man, don't bother watching this one. Just skip it. Just forward it. Follow the video. You don't even have to bother watching any of the epic packs or epic chests to talk about it. It's time to change my gear and I'll be back straight to the battlefield. See you there. See, I'm making another dumb move, guys. I actually want him to use for the Dragon Mentor, but I don't know why I'm using him now. What's the challenge? I didn't see. Come on. Not the challenge with the one-handed sword. Please, no. This is not at all perfect now. This. No. No. I'm gonna lose, definitely. It's just a matter of time. I'm gonna lose, definitely. One-handed sword is not at all good for the darkness challenge. Yeah. See? I don't know. I don't know what even I did. What shadow ability did I even use? What a dumb man. I know I'm gonna lose this, so I'm gonna say that. Oh, that's really quick. Thank you, man. Now I'm gonna go and change my weapon and then come back and what we're gonna do with that glaive? What's that? Screw? I'm gonna screw your ass. Random rules every fight, like a kid now. I don't even give a F about it. Sorry guys, but I lost 2 rounds. 2 chances. I have only 1 chance, I'm not gonna take a risk. Okay? I'm not gonna take a risk. Sorry, I can't even. It's really hard to talk without profanity. This girl didn't even allow me to get near to her in the last second round of vampire set event. I mean vampire set. To just grab her and throw her down so that I can perform some moves. She didn't even allow me to get near her and she just wrecked me. So I have no empathy for that kind of bots, okay? She threw me. That's how you wanna play? That's why I'm gonna play. Don't damage with even shadow abilities. Are you freaking kidding me? Rise up, woman! Rise up for your standards. I mean, rise up for my standards. I'm just lowering down my standards just to have some fun. Not that I can't beat you. I can totally wreck your ass. Anyone says. Oh look, what set am I gonna go with? Oh, am I gonna with Master Kada set? No way. I have only 1 chance, guys. I'm not gonna risk it. It's gonna cost me 90 gems to play Grand Mode for the legendary pack, so I'm not gonna do that, okay? Yes! So let's get back and at least I don't spam, okay? I won't spam. Let's make it quick and fast. Quick is equals fast. Well, I'm using two words at the same time. This is battlefield, man. It's not a playfield. You wanna do floor work? Now you can. The floor is all yours. Oh, you still didn't die? Come on. Yes, he died. The floor is all yours. You can dance from one end to another end. You can roll, 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 roll all the day. Round 2. Fight. He actually blocked the turtle move. He's gonna do that. But I know how to deal with you, man. I know how to deal with you. I already told you this is not a playfield. Oh my god. Just one hit. Oh. He just took away so much of health with just two hits. No, I'm not doing no damage at all. Just one more round. This is so easy, right? This is so easy. Oh. He got super rage mode on. Man, I was blocking that move and he took so much of damage. This is ridiculous. This is absolute ridiculous, man. Fuck it. Wait, how did he do that? How did he dodge that move? What kind of BS is this? I really hate this guy. The taste of its medicine. Okay. See, I told you. I know how to deal with you, man. Hope that I beat him. No. Yes. Okay. Some wrestle move. That's great. Finishing with a wrestle move. What is it called? I don't know. But at least, I done it my way. Bonus card, tap to collect. I actually didn't receive the bonus card before and I messaged to the support, but they as usual ignore everything, every bugs. Oh, we got legendary. Okay, wait. What I want from the legendary pack is that legendary armor and legendary weapons, that nunchaku, and I don't even have that pole, so let's see. Staff, not pole. God damn it. Ooh, I got the legendary dynasty armor. That's great. No. What? No. Now. 3 legendary cards. But I'm only satisfied with only 1 legendary card. I don't even care about all those. Playing the bonus card. Thank you. And guys, regarding the Shadow Man challenge, you guys have been commenting me to use some armor, region armor, dynasty armor, something like that, but you're not specifying which armor. I mean, the whole point of me making a video showing you my gear is that you'll select the specific armor and you comment that and I'll be using it. So you're gonna say that you use some legion armor, dynasty armor, or hell's weapon. I can pick from the worst weapon to the best weapon. That's my choice, and actually it's not quite challenging. So just be more specific, and I will just wait for another one day, and after that I'll be making the video. So yeah, that's it. See you with Shaman challenge, or yeah, I've been thinking of another new game. So see you with that video, and until then, stay awesome, have a wonderful day.